taking a bike ride down Route 35 south in Lavalette. And as you can see, it's just terrible. Almost every block is destroyed with a house sitting in it or on it or somewhere wrecked. It's just really miserable conditions. People trying to make their way through. Look at this street. Oh, I don't even know what that is anymore. Fielder Ave, maybe? Absolutely terrible.